All right, let's do this. Sorry about that. I stopped the video because I had a very strong feeling that there's food. When I said that someone sounds like they were shopping, turns out they brought food, and I had a feeling about that, so I stopped recording. Turns out I was right. Got Subway. And plus, I had a feeling it was going to hit the 15-minute mark before I could actually do what I wanted to do. So, I decided to stop it. I just got to remember where this stuff is. Okay, maybe I should actually exit out because I really don't know where I'm gonna spawn. Because I don't think I've ever looked at the map. Okay, that's where I'm gonna spawn. Alright, so I'll turn left to see if what I think is there is there. Okay, the dogs are still out here. Oh, hey, doggy. Don't hurt me, dog. Alright, so the pack is not here. Three dogs. I don't remember three dogs. Leave me alone, you mangy mutt. I better use this now. Alright, that's where the crank is. Because since there is water, I have a feeling I have to use the crank. But all I gotta really do right now is look for the... Damn it. Ow, my butt. All I gotta do is look for the fuse box. Because I know I saw it somewhere. The thing is, though, I don't remember where it is. But all I know is that it's in the courtyard somewhere. Ah, there it is. Oh. Now, where is this taking me? Oh. Get off me, you little bastard. Oh, that's awkward. So, do I have to do this? I don't know, let's see. I figured I might be able to do it, but I guess now that it's done, but let's see. Oh. I just realized. Sound of the waterfall. And I remember there was always something behind the waterfall. Don't you touch me. Oh. Yeah, you run. What? Oh, wait, there's a typewriter over there. And I have nothing. Oh, wait, there's a chest.